Hello, Libra. This is your reading for April 2018. I'm giving a little early. This is for Libra, April 2018. Not just yet. I just want to get that right in there. Libra, April 2018. Libra, April 2018. April 2018, Libra. Hope your March is going good. You want to get a hold of me for a reading? You can reach me at www.mytarotchannel.com or Instago. The link is on my website. It's a little bit of Seven of Swords thing going in there. Someone may feel like they got to go under the radar for some reason, but that's beginning energy. Got the Empress, the Moon, Three of Swords. Three again, Three of Cups, celebration. Past you had gain reversed, and the Ten of Wands. So you got the Seven of Swords here. It could be that someone is thinking about stepping out. It could be either you or a partner, or you know of someone doing this situation. Someone's going under the radar. Because right now we got blessings here, but covering is the moon. So someone's trying to damper your blessings, trying to hinder what you're supposed to get. Because the blessing is there, but someone may be trying to take it from you. The moon card, I never liked the moon card in a reading. Now, this is just the month of April. I made sure I shortened the reading just for this month. If I did the long way, it would go up to 6 months. I have a lot of people that don't know that, so I have to shorten it, at least for April, because the energies are changing in middle April, and I'll probably try giving another one mid-April. But the Empress card, and she got the moon attached to her. I don't tell you there, let me find out. The Empress, why is the moon hiding your sunshine? Why is the moon there covering you? Empress, why? For Libra. Could be having to do with finances. It could have to do with a Taurus, Capricorn, or a Virgo. Person's in the upright. So it could be that this person is also a blessing and they're trying to help you with this moon situation, which can be deception. Kind of like a negative omen, you're not seeing someone out there. It's not good for you. It's not this King of Pentacles, though. This King of Pentacles is in the upright. And maybe this person is helping you out with this moon because you do have the Empress card there for blessings. Just watch for that moon for someone lying to you, deceptions, and not seeing things clearly. Now, as a goal, you've got the Three of Swords. Now, a lot of times that can be a third-party situation. I'm not going to lie. So hopefully that's not your goal. Maybe it's the outside energy because these energies can be reversed as someone may be thinking of a third party situation. Or it could be you're not wanting a third party situation because a goal, you can turn that around. The goal is whatever you set your heart to. So the Three of Swords, why are you there? Let's get some clarification on that. The Libra, why are you there? Something from afar. You're not wanting to deal with this situation. You're not wanting it to come in. Because you got the Three of Wands next to it. It's in reverse. So you're not wanting to see this third party type situation. Or you don't see it happening. Maybe someone's making an offer and it's there on the table, but you may not act on it for some of you. Not all of you. I need one more card for the Three of Swords. Could be attached to this Queen of Swords. Now this could be you, because if the Queen of Swords is in reverse, this could be you. This could be your, because it is air element and Libra is Aquarius. I mean, air signs is Aquarius, Libra, and or Gemini. And this person's in reverse, so you may not want to be dealing. Your goal is not maybe to deal with this situation, and you're trying not to go look for that to come in. Because this person is in reverse, or maybe you're feeling in reverse. Maybe you're having a little bit of temptation there. So, but you got the, as a foundation, maybe is a Three of Cups, and this is a celebration card. So let me clarify that first and find out what is attached to the Three of Cups. Three of Cups, why are you there for Libra in April? It's usually a cup of celebration, hanging out with family, having friends, having dinner, drinking, enjoying yourself. And it's in the upright. So why is that there? Why is the Three of Cups there? Why is the Three of Cups there? Why is it in the upright? Why is it the foundation? At the Sun card, man, it's a happy situation. Let's find out what's more. I want one more for that. Maybe something could tell me. It's like you're enjoying yourself at the time of April, but someone may come in and kind of try to take away your sunshine. Yeah, you're going to be looking at them. You're looking about work, and you're having fun. You're enjoying yourself. All is good, and you know, at the foundation of the month of April. In the past, it wasn't always good, but you had hope. You have the Star card next to the Nine of Pentacles, which is reversed. So you had hope, and in the past, you had a positive attitude, some of you, or someone around you was very positive. But like I said, you got that moon that's crossing your blessings and growth, so be careful of that moon. Now, as the outside or the near future, I have to say the near future is a Ten of Wands. And that's kind of like a burden of carrying a burden. Over here, you got the Nine of Wands thinking about the burden. And there's the burden. I'm going to find out what this burden you're feeling that's carrying on your back. Why do you have the Ten of Wands? Why do you have the Ten of Wands? Why do you have the Ten of Wands? Maybe something comes out. Maybe you're burdened over a third-party situation that was in the past. You're doing good. You're enjoying your life with the Pentacles or as the Pentacles. But someone's coming in to take that and throw some shade your way. Maybe someone you had a past relationship, a third-party relationship. And here you're thinking, or maybe this is your partner thinking, I'm enjoying myself. I'm finally getting things out and about and just enjoying life with people around me. And someone is trying to come in. I see that. I do. And you may not want this person to come back because you got this Three of Wands there. It's in reverse. You had a wish and to get away from this Nine of Pentacles in reverse, which is gain in reverse. You didn't get it, but you had your wish and it seemed like it was coming in, but someone doesn't want you to be happy. Let me put it that way. I need one more card for the Ten of Wands. Why is it there? As a near future outcome. Why is it there? You're going to be working hard. You're going to be feeling a burden, but someone's going to come out with something. Someone's going to try to steal your sunshine, your happiness that you got now. And the whole thing is, don't let it happen. I need an advice card. One advice card for Libra for the month of April 2018. One advice card. Take things slow. Don't let it get carried away. Take the chariot by the reins and control the situation. Don't let that moon come in there and burden you. Don't let this burden happen. That's your reading. Libra, you got happiness. Keep it. It's up to you. Bye.